I've stayed broken down longer than I care to admit to.
I told myself never.